Bro, what are you doing? Who, me? Playing with the lives of NEET-PG aspirants and wasting their time. Can I join? Of course, bro. Come on. Okay. One more postponement news about the AIIMS PG entrance exam postponement. This time, many students wanted it. Wanted the exam to get postponed as many were in the COVID duties and some were like the time isn't enough for them to study. But putting aside the students' reasons, we don't understand why do our national institute be so not planned. Definitely when they are giving the exam date, they knew many opposition would come and they have to face the consequences. They are not kids to just make a mistake casually and not know. Because every time you announce a date, students have to go through a lot. From preparation to Twitter trends and applying a petition, all this is a real external stress for them. AIIMS being a respectful body should think of students and work likewise. Giving admit cards and postponing is always making students feel like lost interest and have fatigue in their preparation. Hope they will recorrect it next time. But when it comes to the opinion of students, when I asked what are your views on postponement of exam on my Instagram, many of them gave different answers. Many had their own views on it and in this video I'm going to share few of them and show the students' point of view. And definitely, yes, I would share my points too and my opinion too. But before that, did you subscribe to my channel, Dr. JTM? If not, go click the subscribe button and also the bell icon for notifications. With no delay, let's begin the video. Hey guys, this is Dr. JT, general medicine resident and a part-time YouTuber, and I welcome you to my channel, Dr. JTM. So this video is all about perspectives. What is a PG aspirant's perspective with regard to his or her exam postponement? They had their own perspective to this postponement, own perspective to exam, and their own perspective to life. Yes, life. Because it's not same for everyone. This exam has influence on students in many ways. It is linked with family, living, and much more. So let me show few of their views. Opinion 1. Ideally, giving exam notice just 2 weeks before exam is wrong from aspirant side of view. It's good if any exam notice is given in proper time. Initially, just 2 weeks notice is joke. Many aspirants suffered. I too faced COVID in May month. Also, many joined duties due to financial crisis. Not all candidates financially stable. And resigning job in a day, not possible for them, they said. In my point of view, at least 1 month prior notice expected. It's good if they postpone. If not, fingers crossed. Don't worry, the exam is postponed. But here, this student mentioned two valid points, that he suffered with COVID and regarding financial problems. Yes, many doing duties outside may have contracted with infection and not able to study. And yes, everyone are not financially enough. With that point in mind, they might have joined in the duties with mindset of serving patients and also they could earn some salary to support the family. As many aspirants are aged between 23 to 27 years, sitting at home and just studying is a burden always. At least we feel that way, right? Opinion 2. Because of postponement of exams, my studying hours had reduced. Now after announcement of INSET exam date, I am studying like before. But my main target is NEET. At least INSET rank will tell where am I, is my preparation enough? This is just my opinion, sir. Thinking of only me. But actually, who are aiming for central institutes, they might need postponement and also in COVID situation, it's risk for students' health too. And this, a complete opposite to the previous one. She had a point in her way. Of course, yet it's been really tough for many students to keep up their preparation after the postponement of NEET exam. You guys need a push. This would have been that push. But see, this student is really generous. Mentioning that it's her own view and people aiming for central institutions need time and concern of their health. That's so sweet actually. Opinion 3. INSET should be postponed and next notice should be at least 1 month prior. I'm a foreign national from Nepal eligible to give INSET. Last year more than 4,000 were foreign nationals. But in my country, there is still strict lockdown and we need to go to India. Right now it seems impossible to reach India and appear on the exam by going through such mental stress. Please help us to postpone the exam. Don't worry, the exam is postponed. But yes, one major concerning point is that traveling to exam center and AIIMS mentioning they are not responsible for travel restrictions is reckless. Probably one point is that students should not suffer to write any exam. They should have a peaceful mindset before appearing to any exam and not like totally tensed or stressed even before reaching the exam center itself. Opinion 4. Good to postpone. Myself at a place 300 kilometers from my exam center, even if I get there a day before, I can't stay at any hotel due to lockdown till 17 in Odisha. And it's not like I'm unprepared. Have been preparing for the last 1.5 years. Here, this student mentioned that he has been preparing since 1.5 years. Okay? Now let's see our opinion of student who is in similar situation. Opinion 5. A big no. Postponing a national exam for which you have already got sufficient time is definitely a waste of time, money, energy and enthusiasm of students like me who are preparing for more than 1.5 years. I don't get it why a bunch of them are doing it. They say they need 1 month notice. Like, what are you going to do in that? Leave your COVID duty. You could have studied in that given 19 days. I also have lost my closed ones, but I also want to move ahead in life and do something rather than sitting at home and studying the same thing all over again. I hope you look into this matter from both perspectives. These were my views. Now, few people may get offended with this. Please don't. Because later when I spoke with this student, I came to know the amount of mental anguish that this person is in. These words came out of frustration. So here, I'm not actually comparing them. It's just two students in preparation since 1.5 years with different perspectives and mindsets. This is what I said in the beginning. Being in the uncertainty of exams, see what students are getting into. They had enough stress with subjects and now this. Please, NBE or AIMS, any decision, think and do. Keep students in your mind and they are your first priority. Opinion 6. When we have been seeing deaths day in and out, it affects so much. I studied nothing except COVID and better ways to help them. I have lost my grandparents, still I have not stopped working. 18 day prior notice is genuinely wrong. First of all, kudos to this girl. That really needs some brave heart working in that situation. Keep going and do well now as the exam is postponed. Opinion 7. No, it's not. Never again a time will come to conduct this exam considering the uncertain COVID situation. Plus, it's a twice in a year exam. Let the ones, especially droppers and those who are ready, give the exam now. Why extend an academic session by weeks and jeopardize everyone's career at the same time? So no postponement. Again, people who wanted postponement don't get triggered. In the student point of view, pushing the academic year is really bad for a student. And this student had fear that AIMS CINESET exam is a two-time exam in a year. And due to this postponement, if it becomes one time a year, many students would feel that they have lost their chance. So in that way, she had a point. Opinion 8. The last revision. There are people with certain plans for last minute revision. How do they execute them? Just because of this, we will lose out on marks. Single mark changes ranks by thousands. This exam is something that can decide the next 40 to 50 years of our career. It's no joke. Very good point, to be frank. Single mark loss due to any of the consequences of the present situation will be a lifetime regret, and forever guilt and anger will be into that PG aspirant's mind. And that's true, one exam is deciding our future 50 years and we should be ready for it to the fullest. Good one. Opinion 9. Not at all good. Not that I'm confident enough, but postponing an exam is only going to bring the worst out of many aspirants, which is very clearly justified when NEET PG postponed. That's a clear demotivation that we had to go through. Attempting this exam is going to give some kind of motivation for NEET PG. But this is definitely unfair for people who are working right now but once aimed for any set. This is again whole lot of different view of a PG aspirant. Yes, frankly speaking, how many of you really studied well after postponement of NEET PG exam? And how many of you at least tried to get back into the pace with announcement of INESET exam? Yes, many students need that motivation to study. This is a dull phase going in a PG aspirant's life and they badly need this to end. But one thought that crossed my mind is, it's just an idea. I don't know to what extent this would work, but let me share this with you. What if NBE with the help of government can go for student vaccination? Like to all the PG aspirants who registered for NEET exam to be vaccinated in span of 10 days or so. As already NBE had issued the admit cards to everyone, what if they conduct a vaccine drive in that exam center, like asking them to come to the center allotted to the student and get vaccinated and go. Likewise, all the PG aspirants get vaccinated. Later the center ministry or NBE can decide when to conduct the exam and the things get settled a bit. This has to be done a long time ago so that two doses of the vaccination will be completed to all the students. Because, see, vaccination and mask are the only two things that can protect you from COVID. we are really predicting a third wave and we can't really say when it will hit. If it clashes with the exam date, it's again a trouble. But if at least all the students get vaccinated, they can give 30 days time to study and get the exam done. This is purely my idea, which I thought could work, but yeah, you can say what's your views on this. So these are all the opinions with people saying yes or no with different points and reasons. But there are one special category students, that is opinion 10. I wish either AIIMS at least say that it is not going to postpone, or the person who is trying to get postponed should stop it. It's like, sir, I'm in the middle of the road, trying so hard to concentrate, but in these uncertainties, I'm unable to do anything. See, these are the kind of students who are really in dilemma. They can't move forwards or they can't move backwards. They are stuck with nothing, an emptiness. Yes, after reading many such comments of students' point of views on this issue, what I felt is, they are completely disturbed and they are not in right mode, thinking that life is not going their own way and everything seems uncertain. But guys, we can't give motivation to you. Not your professors or your guides or mentors, no one. Because none of them are really in this situation previously. If you ask a top All India ranker what to do at this situation, he or she will not have any answer. Because they were never in this situation with pandemic and exams getting postponed. But who can give a hope and ray of sunshine to you? It's you who can do it. You are the motive for yourself. Let things go with the time. Let that time be bad for you. But not let that get your dreams fade away. You should always be there for yourself before anyone could, and should tell yourself that everything is gonna be fine. And that's all for today. Hope you loved this video. If so, please do like, share and subscribe to my channel, Dr. JTM. And also, if you have any doubts or feeling low during this phase, you can always ping me on my Instagram or Telegram. The links are given below. Don't worry, stay strong, stay safe and stay healthy. I'll be back with another great video. Till then, bye. See you again.